This activity improves the players' reactions. Players sit up in pairs on either side of a cone with a tennis ball positioned on top of the cone. Batting tees can also be used. Players follow the sequence which is directed by the coaches. Start with a simple sequence and increase complexity as the players become more accustomed to the activity. Once they have competed against each other 5 times, the coach can change partners. This adds a new dimension to the game.